Ndeba timber merchants woke up to the sad news after fire destroyed their merchandise. Several timber stores were burnt to ashes during the wee hours of the morning. The cause of this fire, however, has not yet been established, though some traders say it's a plan to evict them from this place. They say it is not the first time their timber stores are catching fire. As traders were still in tears, the area member of parliament, Aloysius Mukasa, appeared to sympathize with them. He hinted on giving them 5 million shillings in cash. But before he could pull out the bundle of money, drama ensued as some traders were seen struggling and fighting for the money. This prompted the police to fire stray bullets in the air to disperse the crowds and also whisked the MP away. By press time, the traders who lost their merchandise were being registered by their chairperson with intentions of meeting the RDC so that their outcry for help is forwarded to President Museveni. Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news.